And just like that, a century-old bridge comes crashing down. This video, sent to us by Kelsey Barish. The Donora-Webster Bridge in Washington County was imploded at 10 o'clock this morning. Sky 4 with Action Cam was up over the scene as it happened as well. That bridge closed back in 2009 when an inspection revealed major deterioration.